back other video. I can't believe it's an hour last day. Oh my God. So today is Monday, July 31. Oh my God, guys, tomorrow will be August 1st. Oh my God, I can't believe it. I know we still in July. We gonna talk about for next month. Oh my God, today is our last day. So today I'm gonna try something different. So I wanna do some working from home. So this morning is a little bit of hectic, so a lot of crazy things. So on Sunday, I just ate some dinner. That is yesterday on Sunday. So I know if today is Monday. So so this morning, I just woke up. I make my bed. And then I got my outfit. And then I did some my self care. So my mom is not home. She went to work. I'm gonna tell her congrats. I just want to say I just ate breakfast, it's homemade, and then I make some tea, so So I got a new mug. Moon child. So is that the sign? Rest in peace. Yeah, cause I like this mug. This morning I just watched a TV show. You guys even know I'm watching Good Luck Charlie, my favorite show. So I'm doing a math workbook. I'm doing this today, and I put on my relaxing music. Yeah. I didn't post that much. I'm gonna pause on this one, and yeah. I'm making two videos each week. Yeah. My dad is working from home. She supposed to go to the office, cause so I will check the time. It's after 11 oh 5, and yeah. So I just want to take a nap, cause I'm getting tired. So today I'm gonna put away my clothes away. So my room is really junky. Yeah. I need to think. Oh yeah, so I just wanna say what happened last night. So see what happened last night. So I was like sitting down in the couch. I was eating, And then I look in the front. I saw it's a big animal in the front. I know it's a wild coyote in the front. It's inside the bush. Yeah, I saw the big animal. I know it's scary, 'cause that's what happened. I just saw. Subscribe my channel and hit post notifications and buy some merch. I said that.